Hello again, dearies. We are back. And, I don't know, I guess it's time to, like, get through this place or something. I don't know. I should probably get out of here, right? Okay, well, first things first, I'm gonna kill the dragon. How do I get to the dragon? This way. Right, that's right. But not through the door. Don't go through the door. That won't get you to the dragon. You must climb. Whoops. Okay, here we go. What will I want for the dragon? I don't need that. I need my poison. Because I'm pretty sure this dragon spews poison. Can't remember. Yeah, so let's just try and kill him, I guess. I'm running away. Shit, that's intimidating. Yeah, but I remember that stuff not really damaging. Oh, yeah, it does. Okay. So, and it's a different type of toxic. So aren't you guys lucky? You get to see me push you out of fight. I might just speed up the footage here. Because this is going to take a while. Actually, would the hawk ring help? Where is it? It might end up doing more damage. Nope. I kind of want to make a smiley face. Damn. Damn it, they're going away. Make the ice. Damn it. Whatever. You know what? Screw it. Let's see. Oh God. Okay. That would have been the time to attack. This is much faster. Got him. Okay. So if you got a strong enough weapon and you can get in close, then there you go. Oh, sweet. He didn't glitch out. Oh, wait. Did he? No, I don't think so. What did he give me? Dragon scare. We don't use that weapon anymore, but yeah. Blood shield. Let's see that. Where's the blood shield? Ah, it's worse in, like, every way. Yeah, except for it's lighter. It's much lighter. Actually, I can't say much. How heavy is this? Yeah, not much. Oop. Don't like those on my hotbar. Yeah, his leg's still glitched out. I believe to get these to go, you have to... Nope, not that. So I don't know if I can do that type of attack with this sword. What? Damn. I can't wield this either? Damn. Man, I can almost wield the dragon too. If I go level up, I can. I'm gonna go level up. I need a sword. I don't know, maybe I can with a broken straight sword. No. No. Okay, so. Supposed to go. How the hell do you do jump attacks? There we go. So you do a jump attack, and then it's supposed to move. Okay, I'm gonna go to the bonfire. Actually, you know what? Screw this. I'm gonna save myself some time. I need to buy some of these. I don't have many. Okay, so how much do I need? Whoops. How much do I need to level up? 27.7. Cool. If I use a 5,000 soul, then I got it. Thing is, this thing, the Legs Fury Sword, is almost as strong as the Dragon Tooth. So, let's see, what's it take to reinforce the Dragon Tooth? Well, 10,000 souls on a dragon scale. So if I get 10,000 souls, I can pimp it. But yeah, look at this, look at this. It's extremely heavy. But, yeah. I can wield it with one hand. Which it's two-hand? I can't remember. Let's try this, Lair. Let's try it out. It's definitely a heavy weapon. Still got. Let's just try it on these center guys. I'm gonna start by healing. Because hopefully they won't notice me and I can get in a strong two-hand. Oh god, they blocked. I forgot that they're able to block. No, it's way too slow for these guys. I'm gonna head back to the bonfire. I don't know, I'm starting to like fast weapons on this guy. But, you know, whatever. Am I human? I can't remember. Oh, right, they killed me. Okay. So, yeah. Nope, that's repair. There we go. Attune magic. I want to not show you. I actually just want to try it myself. What was I looking? What's it called again? Fire Surge? Was that it? Yeah. Ooh. Okay, it's not the type that I thought it was. I don't like it as much anymore. I thought it was what they did. Well, it's okay. Let's see. No, I do not like that. Definitely not. Go away! So we're gonna attune our magic, put it back on our great chaos, and I'm gonna check how long this has been. Okay, so this might end up being a longer episode. We can keep going from now, but might end up being a longer episode. We're about 8 minutes in. Let's get rid of these guys. Ooh, what's that say? I took a risk to attack them. That was where I took that body down, because there's a body up there. Yeah. Anyway. Should we take the lower road? Yeah, let's take the low road. There might be more treasures. Completely ignore them. Be cautious, because they do throw spears, so they can hit you in the back with spears. Anyway. They trick you a lot in here. And it becomes a lethal mess of homicide. Trust me. Fuck, I wasn't looking. Yeah, I knew this guy was there, so. Yeah, that is where they screw you at the end here. Okay. It's like, when I played that last time, that completely screwed me over. Because I had a slow weapon, so it's not easy to, like, get those guys, you know? Fleeing. So now we got this guy. Who's really powerful. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Ooh, I got the kill. Ooh, large titanite. But I got greedy, but it didn't kill me. So that was awesome. I can't remember if there's any other enemies. There might be like a dark knight. No, he was it. He was the... There might be a dark knight after that dark knight. Be wary of bleeding. Oh, right, Priscilla. Okay, definitely not the hawk ring. I don't know what I need. Okay. So I can move faster, I guess. What do I have equipped? I'm not gonna need a bow. Just trying to be lighter, you know? What about bleed resistance? What's good for bleed? Apparently what I'm wearing. Oh god, my hiccups. Okay, that's definitely better. Oh god, but that's huge. Is that heavier? 15 to 19, yeah. But look at how, it's so strong. 32 is actually not too bad. That's even better. Yeah, I'll deal with that, but, okay, 13. Those are really heavy, so no. 0.9, and that's much better. Hell yes. Okay, 18. 25 for the black iron, but that's really heavy, so no. Okay, let's start at the top. So that's better, of course. Why is shadow so good against bleed? Ooh, that's better, though. Whew. Okay. Whoops, just gotta quickly check. Yeah, I can't think of anything good. I don't know. Okay. In we go. Oh my god, she's so lethal looking. Yeah, she's an optional boss.
Who art thou? One of us now. If thou hast escaped into this world, plumbed down from the tank. If thou seekest out, thine desires shall be requited. Some are born and
some are dying. Can I talk again?
Thou must protect this land of peace. Its inhabitants are beggar food.
I take it they're just peaceful if I'm not here. So yeah, she's a completely optional boss.
I expected as much from thee. Why dost thou have to avert thine death?
So, this is an optional boss. Oh god, I didn't see her footprints. Oh my god. There she is. You see it? In the snow over there? Who the heck is she? Oh, there she is. Ow. Yeah, you don't want to be over in the dirt part or the solid part. Damn it. Yeah, this is a hard boss fight. I can't even see her. Health. Where is she? There she is. She's coming straight for me. There we go, we got her. We got her. Sorry I went quiet then. I'm sorry, Priscilla. I know you weren't. She was actually a really good, like, enemy. Like, she wasn't evil or anything. So I'm starting to feel bad for that. But you know, it's 30,000 souls, twin humanities, her dagger. Ooh, lag. I don't need it quitting on me right now. Don't quit. Don't quit. Okay, we're good. And we got a corpse. So, yeah, let's just jump off of here, and, then, this'll be the end. And I heard a voice in the midst of the four beasts, and I looked, and behold, a pale horse, and his name that sat on him was Death, and Hell followed. Yeah, yeah! Yeah, that, like, talk about a leap of faith. You think Assassin's Creed does it.